Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.
You know, you never told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a Seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a Seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocron. I was a Seeker.
Whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a Seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Kreese. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca.
No, it's right.
I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with him.
Tarful could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Yay!
How do we get on top? Okay, now where? try this again. To the top.
Someone just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Would my fire support?
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier.
Watch out, or you'll be next. Don't let up.
Took out the bridge. Clear him out. You gotta take them out.
Hey!
headed for us. Can we do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD!
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right?
No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Might be spare parts over there. Scanning again? How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Try it.
BD-1. You still back there?
Got to overcharge this.
Check it out.
Jedi, over here.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber. Freedom Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
the cutter's turned on. Up there! Kill him quick! Okay. Priority target! Fire! You can't keep this!
Tight fit, huh, beauty?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls!
Hit their nap!
Gotta slice this door. Hey, BD-1. Just checking on you. What's that, BD-1? Back here.
You think someone's sneaking around? He's not invincible. Get him.
Hop up now. You can't beat me.
Sure you want to plug into this thing?
Okay.
Oh, shortcut! That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
I wonder if Grease can cook with these. Oh, all right then. What was in there? Locked down.
The Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
We shall run you down. Yeah, I got it.
Back up, I've got this.
Am I the only one gonna fight?
Move forward.
Hit him!
Range support down. Advance with caution.
Silence, I know.
Score to hit.
Visitation is not permitted. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. Valueless.
Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
Wookie died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Reflect!
pushing them back. Keep it up. You almost got them.
You're gonna die!
Thank you.
you're ready.
I'm going to end you. I'll get you.
Converge on the target.
Let's put an end to this.
Whip up now.
Need to overcharge this.
Thank you.
ready, buddy?
We don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it. I need one.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost. For the course. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Thanks. Fair. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisik will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.